There's been another arrest in the murder of a teenager behind the public library in downtown Albuquerque. 19-year-old William Moulton is now charged with first-degree murder and tampering in the death of 16-year-old Ismael Ochoa. Police say Ochoa was shot to death on September 24th after a fight downtown. 19-year-old Carlos Lee and 18-year-old Andrew Edwards have already been arrested in Ochoa's death.